Welcome to the South of France. Welcome to Sommiéres.
Hello everyone, my name is Caylani. I'm 18 years old. I'm a student at TU Amsterdam and currently I study the course Hotel and Event Management.
Today I will be showing you around Sommiéres. I will be showing you around the hotel. You'll see what I do on a daily basis.
So this is the beautiful entrance of Hotel de l'Orange with its beautiful gardens. Here we serve breakfast every morning from 8:30 to 11 o'clock.
It's currently 8:15 in the morning and we're preparing breakfast. I'll show you what exactly we do for that. We also have gîtes where we deliver their food, so this is for 5.
Notre amour est tellement fort qu'il ne pourra se briser.
So this is the beautiful rooftop swimming pool area where the guests can benefit from a gorgeous view over Sommiéres town. It has different sections where guests can feel comfortable and order drinks, and you can see the beautiful view here.
Service that Hotel de l'Orange offers are weekly lunches and dinner called table de marché and table d'hôte. Furthermore, we also have pizza nights on Tuesday and Thursday where Tom makes his own pizza dough.
So this is a basic setup for our lunches on Saturdays. This is for a group of 6 and normally we host lunches for 20 or 22 people. So this is the beautiful view that the guests have when they're enjoying their lunch or dinner. They can also see where their fresh vegetables on their plate came from.
I really enjoy doing my internship because it allows me to dabble into different things in the hospitality world, such as the F&B department and the housekeeping department. During my time here in the south of France, I've learned that I really like to be front of house. I really like to socialize with guests and make sure they have everything they need. Back of house is less my cup of tea, but it was still a very good experience to build my future references to. Don't do it.